In this video, I'll be showing you how to fix issues where you can't hear anyone on Discord. Start by opening the Discord user settings using the gear icon. Go to the voice and video settings. Expand the output device and select default or the device you want to hear people through. If default doesn't work, then try selecting the device itself. Set the volume to 100% or more. If you still can't hear anyone, scroll down until you find audio subsystem. For most new audio devices, having this set to standard is best. However, you can try using legacy. Click OK and Discord will restart. If you still can't hear anyone, then head back to the voice and video settings and set audio subsystem back to standard. Open the start menu. Search for sound settings and open the sound settings. Find the output heading. Then make sure the correct listening device is selected and the volume is turned up. Scroll down and click more sound settings. On Windows 10, you will need to open the sound control panel using the text on the side. Select the playback tab, then select the device you're using. Make sure it is set as default, then open the properties. Go to levels and again, check that the volume is turned up. Switch to the advanced tab. Uncheck both of the exclusive mode options, then apply. Close Discord. Open the hidden icon menu, then right-click Discord and choose to quit. Open Discord again. Test if you can hear anyone. If you can't, then feel free to enable the exclusive mode options in the sound control panel. Head back to the sound settings. Scroll down to the bottom and open the volume mixer. Find Discord and expand the options if needed. Set the output device to default and make sure the volume is set to 80 or higher. If you have multiple Discord options, then do the same for the others. Test Discord again. If you're in a call or voice channel, then right-click on one of the people you can hear and make sure the mute button is unchecked and the user volume is turned up. Next, open the user settings. Go to the voice and video settings, then scroll all the way to the bottom. Select Reset Voice Settings. This will reset all of your voice settings, requiring you to redo them all. Click OK to confirm. Head back to the voice and audio settings when done, then set up your audio devices and settings as needed. If you still can't hear anyone on Discord, then the next option is to uninstall and reinstall Discord or use an alternative Discord version. On the Discord website, you can log in and use the browser version of Discord, or go to the Discord download page and get the public test build version. This is very similar to the standard Discord application and can be found under the Feeling Experimental section on the download page. You will now be able to hear people on Discord. Like the video if you found it helpful, and check out another Discord video here.